Hey, we are back with another review, and today we got another pickup for my Pop Games line. So without further ado, let's hop right into this review. Today we got Nuka Cola Girl from the Pop Games line, or Nuka Girl is what they have in this one. And this is from Fallout 76 Gamescom exclusive number 517. So without further ado, let's hop right into this review and let's check out Nuka Girl out of box. So this is one of those sideways pops, and to be honest, I think I got maybe two other ones like this, and I want to say they're both cat dogs. So there isn't many that are in my collection that are weird or oddly shaped, but this is definitely going to be one of those sideways pops for me. So here's the wave back here. You got Mothman, Vault Dweller, you got the Excavator Armor, Mole Miner, Rad Toad, and Strength, and that is the Pip-Boy right there. So that is interesting that they... Well, she's the exclusive, but they don't have any of the other pops, I guess, from Fallout 76. None of the exclusives, I guess, still get printed on the back of these. They still just do the common wave. I kind of wish Funko would do that. They would just put the complete wave, even with the exclusives on the back. Especially if they know that they're dropping all around the same time, they could just include those. And if any ones get added later, they just are added later. But at least they have the exclusives on there, so it lets people know exactly what they're getting into with the set. The box overall, again, another GameStop pickup. Another good pickup from GameStop. There's a little bit of some giblets here, but that's not removed cardboard. That's just like extra giblets. I don't know. I guess from when they did the cutting out of the window here. You can also see up here the pop wasn't really cut out that great. But again, that's a factory defect, not something with GameStop. So another satisfied purchase from GameStop, so very nice on that. I imagine this is the side that it was standing up on, because the corners here have a little bit of shelf wear, if you will. And then, now I'm going to open up from this end, because, oh, it's already open. Okay, cool. Yeah, I want to see that number. So we got number 43,072, Fallout 76, Nuka Girl. So there you go. This was probably made sometime in July, and it was released in September. So it looks like all the 43,000 pops came out around July, or were created around July. So let's check her out. This is totally cool. She's very top heavy, which is, I imagine, why she's in that seated stance. She stands up rather well too. So great for a display piece, especially if you're into Fallout. I'm into the older Fallout stuff, not Fallout 76, but I just thought this one was an amazing pop. I thought this one was totally cool. It has that bombshell type retro pinup type look to it, and she's sitting on a soda cap, which is totally cool. And then, the helmet itself, I was just checking that out. It looks like it's actually a dome that goes over her actual pop head. But the front here, if you notice this, it's almost got this bifocal type look on the front of the helmet. Very interesting there. But the rest of the helmet is all, you know, uniform, but except for that one little part. You got this like tube on the side here, which is totally cool. She's got this little Nuka Cola gun. Look, check that out. Little like old school ray gun type of blaster. She's got a little jetpack on. That's totally cool. And the cap on the bottom just looks like a normal cap. Now, this is a very unique pop. I think it's a very cool pop to have, especially out of box. I'm a very big out of box collector, so for certain pops, not everything. Everything's not out of box, obviously, but certain pops that I think need to be out of box, they live out of box. Why not? Why leave them in the box when they need to be out of the box? So this is an awesome pop. I like Nuka Girl. I actually got the Nuka Girl cereal, and we also got the Fallout, the Vault Boy, I believe the cereal with him in there. So we got both the Mystery Mini, or the, not the Mystery Minis, the Pint-Sized, not Pint-Sized Heroes, they're Pocket Pops. But they're not Pocket Pop keychains. They're just Pocket Pops. So she'll go good with that. We'll take a nice photo with her, and I'll post it up on the Instagram. So if you want to check out the Instagram, I got a link down in the description below. Check out the Instagram. Let me know what you think about the photos I upload there compared to the reviews I do here on YouTube. That would be awesome. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below what you think of Nuka Girl, the Nuka Cola Girl. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want more content like this, subscribe for more, because I do reviews every single day. So be looking out for that, and have a great rest of your day.